The conflict in Syria started 9 years ago. Hundreds of thousands of people died, and about 13 million had to leave their homes. The United Nations investigated the conflict, and it sent out a 21-page report last Wednesday. They based the report on hundreds of interviews and analyses of photos, videos, and satellite images. The report says that the airstrikes launched by the USA, Syria, and Russia in Syria may be war crimes. War crimes are attacks against civilians or civilian areas.